Women's Artistic Gymnastics Qualification Competition has concluded here at the 2017 World Championships, and the all-around finalists have now been confirmed. Competing in the first subdivision, 21-year-old Cuban gymnast Manrique Larduet delivered six impressive and consistent performances, including this stylish and difficult parallel bars exercise, which earned him 15.2. The silver medalist from Glasgow World Championships in 2015 was also explosive on the floor, and this routine scored 14.466, helping him to secure his position at the top of the all-around leaderboard with 86.699. Current all-around Asian champion, Xiao Ruoteng of China, snatched his opportunity to shine during qualifications. Having won a bronze team medal at the World Championships in Glasgow, he has clearly got his mind firmly set on an individual world medal. He performed clean, composed routines across all apparatus to secure second place. This complex vault earned him 14.766. His total of 86.297 was just 0.402 behind Manrique Larduet. 14.10. And now, teammate representative. David Belyavskiy of Russia made his senior international debut back in 2007. This is his fifth World Championships. Showing poise and precision on pommel horse, he finished third in qualification with a score of 85.839. The 25-year-old has medalled at European, world and Olympic level on parallel bars, but is also strong on floor. He was pushed into an agonising fourth place in the all-around event at Rio, and will be hoping to duplicate his third place today at least to ensure a medal-winning podium position on Thursday. With Japanese legend Koi Uchimura out through injury, it was up to his teammate Kenzo Shirai to carry the nation's hopes in the all-around competition. With his exceptional talent for twisting, he posted the highest score of the day on floor, 15.766, finishing his routine with this astonishing quadruple twisting somersault. He certainly looks like a strong contender, finishing fourth all around at the end of qualification, with this beautiful triple twisting Yurchenko having a total score of 85.697. Finishing fifth in qualification, the silver all-around medalist from Rio, Ukrainian gymnast Oleg Verniaiev, must be one of the hot new favourites for the title. He finished less than 0.1 behind Koi Uchimura at the Olympics in Rio and is capable of some superb work. He had a mixed qualification competition, posting the highest score of 15.466 on parallel bars, on which he is the current Olympic champion. He also swung very well on pommel horse. However, he had faults on floor and high bar and will be wanting to rectify these on Thursday in order to maximise his chance of success. Also of note and competing in the final subdivision of the day were two Olympic champions from London 2012. The Flying Dutchman Epke Zonderland once again thrilled the crowds with his breathtaking horizontal bar exercise. At 31 years of age, Epke has not lost any of his unique ability, floating effortlessly through four release and catch elements and finishing on a double twisting double straight back somersault, he scored 14.433, the highest score on this apparatus across all subdivisions. The London 2012 Olympic rings gold medalist, Arthur Zanetti of Brazil, had to settle for silver in Rio and is keen to add another world medal to his list of accolades. With a display of muscular strength and style, the 27-year-old posted a score of 14.7, squeezing into the final eighth position. But with only 0.333 separating third and eighth, anything can happen in the finals. Finally, Mikhail Kudinov demonstrated his new high bar skill, the full twisting Gaylord. Seven new elements have been presented here. Keep following to find out more.